This girl's really good, and if you don't watch her YouTube channel, you're hiding under a rock, and it better be the freaking Grand Listen. I don't need anyone to mistake my words. It better be the grandest of canyons, because that needs to be a luxury rock. That is the only way you're allowed to miss out on her channel. Listen, do you know how much effort she puts in? Go watch her video. Go subscribe. Hit the subscribe. Like her face. Okay? I don't exist right now, okay? Just follow her. Do it.
Thank you. So nice. So kind.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with
Anika.
You had to announce who she is. You guys know at this point. Anika's here and we're gonna do another reaction. I was gonna say since our last one did so well, but not only because of that, but because Beyonce is in a new song. It doesn't matter that it's DJ Khaled's song, Beyonce is in a new song, and I'm thirsty for content from Beyonce. So it is DJ Khaled featuring Jay-Z, Future, and Beyonce, Top Off. I'm excited. You haven't heard the song yet either.
I didn't even know it existed till now.
It literally dropped yesterday. I almost heard it on the radio today, and I turned it off just so we could react to it. So hopefully it's good, and then I can bop in the car. It is a DJ Khaled song, so I'm not expecting a lot of, like, Beyonce. I'm just kind of expecting, like, a good bop, so.
Also, it's an audio. There's no video to it yet, so.
Oh, yeah. So I'll put the picture for the,
yeah,
what's it called? Like, the album, the single here, so you guys can, like, see what we're looking at, but won't really be looking at anything, so.
I'm gonna be looking at the floor as well. My Doritos.
All right, so without further ado, let's just get straight into it. I'm excited. I thought it was a kid screaming. I see the man gon' stop. Jay-Z is first. We the best music. Is that Future?
Yeah.
Already bopping. Okay. Ooh. Okay, wait a minute.
He's going in the car.
Yeah.
Makes me wish I had a top off car.
Right? Where's my convertible? I need a convertible so I can jam to this. Ooh. I would say facts, but my mom would kill me. I love Jay-Z. So we're gonna pause it really quick because, first of all, my eye is leaking. The second I put on any type of makeup, my eye is forever leaking. But also, these lyrics, we're not gonna be dissecting the lyrics.
So I usually don't when I listen to music. I just kind of let it happen.
Yeah, I'm kind of just like listening and like vibing with the song. Like maybe I'll listen to the lyrics like properly later on, but kind of now I'm just kind of like, hey, like it's good. So not listening to like the lyrics properly, but just so you guys know, so we're not like, oh my god, did you hear what he said? Like, that probably won't be happening. His beard is geeking me.
I have to say, I like the song, but I'm kind of already over it, low-key.
Really?
I'm just worried. I'm just waiting for Beyonce.
Honestly, I mean, facts. That's the whole reason I wanted to hear this song for Beyonce. Jay always has a good flow, so nothing surprising there. Oh, blue. I really want to fast forward to Beyonce.
I don't even know
where she's at, though. That'd just be disrespectful. The song isn't even that long.
It's a full 4 minutes.
Listen, we're already back to the chorus. She's probably coming up next. I don't know. I like this part, though. Oh, back to Jay.
Watch Beyonce have the last 30 seconds of the
song. Right, she's gonna be like, thanks for this. Oh. Deceased? Oh my god. Did you hear her serve those notes? I'm shook. Are you kidding me? I really just died and went to heaven. Wow. That's what an angel sounds like right there. That run. Holy. Can you tell who I like the best on the song? Ooh! Go ahead, break that internet, Beyonce! Wait! I'm crying! I love Beyonce so much. It's a little concerning. Oh my god, I'm shook. Hollering free me? I'm weak.
I like
like that part.
Ooh! Okay! Shoot! So song's over now.
Yeah.
Beyonce sang, that's it.
It's like the things you would hear in like the diss tracks in the background, like when they're rolling up. Like.
Yeah, yeah.
This song is so adorable, oh my god.
I know, I love it. Is it a shod or a sod? We the best. That's my favorite part of every song. We the best music! Having a stroke? Alright, so that was Top Off by DJ Khaled featuring Jay-Z, Future, and your girl, your queen, Beyonce. People can come at me in the comments. Everybody's pressed when people say that Beyonce is queen. They're like, she's not actually queen. She's not actually God. Okay, obviously, it's if you stan somebody, you just really like them a lot. Like, calm mm-hmm. down. It's really not that deep. She's just great, okay? You can't deny her talent.
She is very talented, to be honest.
Yeah, like, even I have a friend that doesn't particularly like her, but she does at least appreciate her talent. Mm-hmm. She just doesn't like that type of vibe of music. So it's like, you gotta give credit where credit is due, you know? And then the rest of them, they are. No, I'm just kidding. No, actually, I like DJ Khaled. I like all of his songs. I know a lot of people get mad when every song he's like, DJ Khaled, but like, it's his song. Like, what were you expecting? Jay-Z, always a bop. I've loved Jay-Z. My aunt is literally obsessed with Jay-Z the way I'm obsessed with Beyonce. Future, I feel like sometimes he's hit or miss. Like, his voice, sometimes it can like vibe with the song.
I like it here,
song.
Though. You kind like, of.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I feel like overall, the song was okay. It wasn't like, oh my god. I feel like if I was like with my friends like in the car like and they played the song, I'd be like, oh yes.
Yeah, like if you're like getting hype with
but
your friends.
But I feel like
in the car,
I would it's not something I would intentionally like obviously
go out
not
of your
saying,
way
like,
to like
anyone who likes the song, like, oh my god, like no, yeah. no. It's great. But like it's not something I would
No, I know exactly
play.
What you mean. Like it's a good song. Yeah, but I wouldn't put it like on my playlist.
Mm-hmm.
Like if I want to listen to it, like I'll type it in, I'll like listen to it real quick, but it's not gonna be like unless I can just cut out Beyonce's part mm-hmm. and make that like my alarm. My ringtone, my everything, because that run, literally, I was not over exaggerating. When I fell over, that did like genuinely like, I know people like exaggerate for the camera, but even if the camera wasn't on, I would have fallen over. Like you don't understand how much
I've
love
seen
Beyonce.
It happen in person yeah. when she's not on camera.
Like I love Beyonce so much. When I went to her concert, I almost passed out like 3 separate occasions. Like she is so good. But that's besides the point. So that's the end of this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully our reactions are getting better. I'm working on the banter
I don't know
bit.
About I don't know about that part because I've been sitting here zoned out eating Doritos all day. This entire video, so.
Yeah, I'm trying to get better at, like, actually reacting instead of just kind of, like, sitting. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a big like down below. Subscribe to my channel. Turn on the post notifications. Turn on the notifications so you don't miss when I post. You already know, subscribe to Anika. Her channel is down below in the description. Also, if you're on my channel, she's in my, like, friends bar over on the side, so. You can find her there too. Thanks for coming on my
no
channel
problem.
Again.
Subscribe to me if you want to look at videos.
If you want to see her lookbooks, we're going to film another lookbook here in a minute. So if you want to see that, go check it out on her channel. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope to see you in the next one. But until then, I'll see y'all later.